So a reminder, we've got a formula sheet that the SAT gives you. One of them is area equals pi r squared. So we know that pi r squared equals 25 pi. We can divide by pi and get r squared equals 25, taking the square root. R equals 5. They asked for the diameter, so the diameter is equal to 2 times the radius, or 10.